Connors, who's not lost a match since springtime. Oh, and Banks wipes out Connors.